everybody. I said, praise the Lord, everybody. God woke you up this morning. He didn't have to do it, but he did. So I said, praise the Lord, everybody. My name is Marlena Connelly, but that's on my birth certificate, but a lot of y'all here know me as Shizz. It's my nickname. I'm coming to do something a little bit different for y'all. About 2 years ago, I created the ministry, well, God gave me the vision to create a ministry, and the name of my ministry is Lyrical Anointing. And basically what I do is I use bread, poetry, words, and music to deliver the anointing of Christ to non-believers, to believers. Basically, it's my way of praising God. Everybody has their different ways of praising God. We're in a new age and a new day. As many people as we can get, you mean, to follow Christ by any means necessary, as long as it's legit, you mean. But I'm going to start out with, well, I'll never type any of my pieces. So I'm going to just start off with a slow piece, and then we get to a high piece. And those of y'all who know my second piece, I want y'all to help me out. Holy is sanctified, born again, already died. Unlock heaven's doors, you already tried. Wept all night long, it's no more tears to cry. Everything is out in the open, it's nothing left to hide. Living life right, I'm trying to see me and God on the same accord. Beware of false prophets, because they will try to blind you. They seek it for a while, and it took a while to find you. Changing and rearranging my life to please the Father. Took out that Beyonce, replaced it with Yolanda. Almost a feature canyon, some time tripping. Hello, Molly music. Yeah, that's how I'm living. See, it's a new day, a renewed you. No time to sit back and think through all of the things that you've been through. Get past your wicked, sinful, forget, don't be forgetful. And fellas, let go of all of the things that hurt you. Everything in your past that made you or worse you. Your ex-girlfriend hurt too. And ladies, I know y'all hurt too. But you gotta let go of the past, even though it hurt too. And that guy don't love you that much. If all he do is hurt you. Holiness sanctified, born again, already died. Unlock heaven's doors, you already tried. Wipe all night long, there's no more tears to cry. And everything is out in the open, there's nothing left to hide. See, we gotta speak life, not death, into the nation. We can make it, and no matter how hard it gets, you can take it. I understand your pain, though I can't explain it. There's a blessing in store for you, get ready to obtain it. And I know that faith is easy when everything's going right, but you still have faith when you lose sight, and when things ain't your way, when you lose trust, and get into different stuff, and I think it's ridiculous how they could drop you low in the clubs, but yet they ashamed to lift his name up. And everybody's screaming, God bless America. How about America? Try and send some blessings up. And that's this first one was actually one of my first pieces that I ever did. It actually started out as a freestyle. It was a joke, but I don't know, it turned into something serious. So, listen. My rod, my staff, they comfort me. And I ain't scared because my daddy be looking out for me. See? My rod, my staff, they comfort me. And I ain't scared because my daddy be looking out for me. He may not call me one of them, but he'll be there right on time. Kid. And I can do all these new things no matter what it is. is. So after Sheldon head back to the crib, my mom by my side, and it's always how it's been, but listening for my pain, sometimes it's hard to take it. And it's like that I live, sometimes it's hard to make it. Trust the stuff on my mind, just take a look at my eyes, I'm gonna be 20. And it feels like I'm ready to die. See, when you got a lot of money, there's a lot of things to buy, but when you're down and out, there's a lot of things to try. I admit it, yeah, why? But I've been through those times. The rain of pain, the tribulation, and the trials. Devil tried to tempt me, but still, I'm a child of God. Mom in the audience, and I'm trying to make them proud. I can't speak with my mouth, so I'm gonna let my soul talk. And I'm Kanye West, but I'm about to let Jesus walk. All right. Now you got, now you got, now you got. I gotta take a little break real quick. Now you got. Facebook statuses, and life I ain't worried about what my status is, I'm just trying to live my life right to be where my daddy is. I said, how often do I talk to him? You ain't gotta ask again, cause I keep God updated like Facebook statuses, and life I ain't really worried about what my status is, I'm just trying to live my life right to be where my daddy is. I'm a soldier in the army, and I'm fighting for the Lord, see, thanking him for the ways that he bought me, and the many different lessons that he taught me. I'm singing joyful, joyful, cause Lord, we adore thee. Right. See, I'm spiritually out of shape, so I had to exercise my gifts for God so I could live in the sky. Because till a certain point, I was living a lie. Dead girl walking, but I was still alive. And times, they getting harder as I'm getting older. Feels like I got the weight of the world on my shoulders. Wake up in the morning, drink a cup of Folgers, go to sleep, do the same thing all over. But I'm tired of the same old, same old. So my old ways, God, please make new. I said, I'm tired of the same old, same old. So my old ways, God, please make new. I stopped making dumb decisions, cause now I got more to lose. New responsibilities, so I got more to do. Right or wrong, heaven or hell, it's my time to choose. But you can just call me Stella, cause ain't no stopping my groove. And ain't no stopping my groove, ain't no stopping my praise. Cause I'm gonna praise his name for the rest of my days. When I was naked, he clothed me, fed me when I was starving. Never was alone, caught my eyes when I was crying. Nice tea, ice cream, basket, Robin, saw the best in me. No matter what, Marvin, he saw the best in me. Since he put breath in me, full armor of God, looking over in heavenly. See, he accepted me, changed my life, corrected me. So he accepted me, changed my life, corrected me. Holy Spirit came along and ended up arresting me. That's why I'm trying to live my life right, something heavenly. And I'm a rev G-O-D until the day I rest in peace.